Washington, D.C., about 10 blocks away from the Capitol building, where hockey fans are here to see a team appropriately in red, white, and blue, the Washington Capitals. Hi to all of you, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and we've reached game four of this series, and the team away from home has got a chance to really take a strangle.
I think that's one of those things in playoff hockey, Doc, that is needed. It's such a long grind to be able to try to win the Stanley Cup, and if you can end a series quickly, you give yourself an opportunity to rest your players and get ready for the next series, so you can really take hold of this series if you can find a way to go up 3-1.
The Penguins' attention to detail will be the key in this game. It's about the little things that have been the difference in this series to this point. Let's see if the little things can lead to big things, which might equal a 3-1 series lead.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Holtby's the man with the heaviest equipment and responsibility tonight for the Capitals. An old goalie told me 920 and higher is NHL worthy, but look at this one. Fleury's the other union rep among the goaltenders trade for the Penguins. Notice this, there is no losing allowed when he is in there without blemish thus far. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Backstrom's ready for the opening faceoff for the Capitals. Crosby's opposite him for Pittsburgh. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. Eddie Olczyk alongside me, Mike Emmerich. This playoff game is underway. Gets in. What'll he do? He knifed it away. One-timer. Wonderful save of an all-star shot. That's icing. They shot it from the defensive side of the center red line over the opposition end line, and it's a stall. The Penguins with a clean win on the draw. On to Crosby. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Oh, that's a great save. He scores! Crosby!
There's the old adage, get it to the net. You never know what can happen. Because he doesn't hit it solidly, the goalie is fooled on it.
The Penguins have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Pittsburgh's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Slid to Malkin. Good intercept. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Passing one off now to Olsner. Now it's directed to Oshie.
Backstrom's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission.
Puck is seized by Olsen. In a rivalry game, you expect this kind of physical punishment. He is shut right off.
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
And in flight over the line. Laid on to Oshie. Nice hit. Anything to slow him down here. Speared along by Bonino. Thinking attack here. Skate kick out of the scrum. Long lead pass to Burakovsky. Puck is thrown to Daly. Trying to go to Bonino. Enormous collision. Washington's carrying on up the wing. Brings a shot. Score! And this one is tied.
Get to this area of the ice.
Absolutely a great shot, Enzo, but the goaltender dropped down just a bit quick, left the top of the net exposed.
Over 8 minutes play. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. And the faceoff's won. Directed up the middle to Beagle. It's an onside play. Let's go a wrist shot. Great save.
When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
Time of the goal. 8 minutes. Goes back deep for it. Pittsburgh's continuing to probe up the wing. Propelled to Beagle. Pitching it to Williams.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Gives it on a cross from the point. Right back to Williams. Poked away. Onside with a strong wrist shot. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save.
To Malone.
Corral. Wide! What a chance!
What a scoring opportunity. He had 6 foot of net to look at. He missed every bit of it.
Turned the wrist shot. Too high.
Chip to Malone.
Moving it on up the wing. Mashed in. Goaltender comes out, and he's got the puck on that big blade. Moving it to Kessel. Pass attempt to Hagelin. Hammers one. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab.
What to get for that person in your family who's got an upcoming birthday? Don't forget, you can visit our team store for all the latest selections of jerseys, shirts, hats, and other collectibles.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. And he steps across the line. He's alone. Gathered up again by Crosby. Snapping a pass to Kessel. Flings it. That shot hit a man. Good place to shoot from, and he does. On to Burakovsky. Gets across, looks over his options. Slid to Kuznetsov. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
Fleury's looking around behind him. He can't believe that there's any opening. He was in the butterfly, thought he had most of the net covered, but not enough of it.
Washington's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? They will get a breather shortly, but what'll happen next? The Penguins ready in attack back in the defensive zone. And picked up now by Orpik. Drill! He missed the net!
As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net badly.
The first period has come to a close, and we do have a score. It's a close game after one. You'd expect that from these two. The Capitals are up by a goal. Bet you'd like to know what the shots were. 5 for the Penguins. 4 for Washington. Kuznetsov's goal has made the difference so far, but is it the winner? Intermission time is here.
Notifications on upcoming promotions and exclusive Vancouver member events.
Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Penguins are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. He gains the zone. The Penguins are carrying it in their own zone. Take it away.
The Capitals force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
He's got it. Laid on to Crosby. What a hit!
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Great job on a cut pass. Directing that one to Hagelin. Superb defensive play by Olsner. Pitching this one to Ovechkin. Washington's continuing on up the wing. Propelled to Oshie. Looking to Kessel. Gains the zone. Jabbed away by Olsner. Passing one off now to Oshie. Chip to Kuznetsov. Good defensive work there. Now it's directed to Kessel. That's the way to make him pay.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's got to hurt.
The Penguins, in their own end, have control of the puck. On to Kunitz. And they are in. Shoots one. Score! And the game is even.
The shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
Malkin's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
The Penguins have gotten this back into a tie, and there's loads of time left. We're only in the second period. They've got the draw. Puck is thrown to Fair. Shoots it off. And a good save there. Trying to go. Wow, that's got to be a call.
I haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Let's keep an eye on this type of play. It might lead to something else.
Play has stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The teams have coincidental minor penalties.
He's calling both, Doc. He's got them both going to the box.
Both of these teams are a man short right now, so we get ready for another faceoff. Washington's quick on the draw. Let's it go. Wonderful save. Pitching it to Hagelin. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Just missed high.
This is what I call an A-plus chance from this area of the ice, but you got to hit the net.
Slides it to the point. Pad block. Nice save. Tough to follow. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Over 9 minutes have transpired here in the second. So far, four goals equally divided. Good reach there. The Capitals up the wing block the puck. Solid neutralized poke check. Shoots one. Outstanding glove save. Gets play stopped.
What an unbelievable save there. That's an excellent shot that he's able to deny.
Washington's prevailed on another faceoff. He blocks it down and keeps it alive. Fires a shot. Moving it to Williams. Gains the zone. Terrific hand-eye. To Pouliot. Pass attempt to Bonino. Great job on a cut pass. Snapping a pass to Bonino. Directing that one to Williams. And he's hammered.
When he plays like that, there's nobody better.
Williams was on the receiving end of that huge hit. It's going to take him some time to get off the ice.
Pitching this one to Winnick. Looking to Orpik. Close in play. Pittsburgh's leaving the defensive zone. Into the end of attack. Oh, tremendous stop by Holtby.
Holtby's looking awfully confident after that outstanding stop. I'm sure he's looking to make a little bit more eye contact with the shooter.
Passing one off now to Connell. Slid to Carlson. And now it's directed to Hornquist. Hatchet's one. Saved off the mask. Puck is thrown to Hornquist. Nice work by Carlson. Still has control up the wing. And he throws it in so they can get fresh bodies out there. Trying to go to Hornquist. Pittsburgh setting things up in the defensive zone. Pitching it to Connolly. Cleared all the way down, and it's an icing.
Williams was injured as a result of this collision.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
Moving it to Connell. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Let's a shot go. Terrific stop, and it's loose. And he freezes for the whistle. The Penguins with a face-off win. Pass attempt to Hagelin. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Not very often you see a big hit like that in open ice.
That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. A look at the shots on goal through two. 11 for the Penguins and 7 for the Capitals. Kunitz's goal has made this a tie game at the end of the period. We had to break.
Our website for profiles on farm team members on the verge of making it to the big league.
Third period has begun. The next one could be the winning one. Puck is grabbed by Carlson. Snapping a pass to Ovechkin. Directing that one to Oshie. Lets the shot fly. The Penguins with possession up the wing. Shoots, big point blank save there.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Jostled and ridden right into the turnbuckle.
Boy, that's a dangerous play when you get run into the turnbuckle.
Gets in. What'll he do? In all alone. Wonderful save off a wonderful shooter. Pitching this one to Ovechkin. And he dumps it in. Could this be icing? And it will be based on the defense arriving first.
Holpe's bailed this team out again. That's another odd man rush against. He bails them out.
Under 4 minutes have gone by. The red light has flashed 4 times to a side. The Penguins with a clean win on the draw. Nicely into the zone. Taken over again. Looking to Burakovsky. Played on to Kuznetsov. That hit somebody. The Capitals continue to probe up the wing. Puck gathered in by Evgeny Malkin. Turned right away with a poke check by Kunitz. Pittsburgh's got possession in the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Hornquist. Let's it go. Good quick poke check there. Get mashed. The Capitals looking to head man up the wing. And that's an offside. Grab, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. And the possession taken by Niskanen. What a great block. A defensive gem took the man out. Taken out along the boards.
One thing I love about this game, there's no out of bounds.
Possession established on the pickup by Daly. Now it's directed to Niskanen. Puck is thrown to Malone. Gets in, looks over his options here. Fires, just couldn't find the target.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just gotta shoot for the center of the net.
On the outside, a shot. Deflected off the blocker. Pointed to Pouliot. Terrific point-blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender. Nice play by the goaltender to freeze it up and get a whistle.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Good faceoff win. Tashiri trying to go to Backstrom. Pitching it to Ovechkin. Strong play, good reach. Oh, wonderful play. Moving it to Tashiri. Good place to shoot from. Got a piece of that one. And they've got it again. Turned a shot on net. Puck covered, whistle blown.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Quick work on the faceoff. Snapped out of the air. And he holds on.
They better go back and give him a tap on the pads. There's no way this game remains tied without his brilliance.
Tie up and help from the winger. It's dumped in. The Penguins leave their own end. Pass attempt to Kessel. Then he's all alone. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Gives it over to the point. Fires. Luck. And he'll hold on.
Have no idea how he stopped that traffic all over the front of the net, but he keeps the game tied with a terrific stop.
They won it. Now what can they do? Blocked away. Puck now possessed by Orpi. Brings a shot.
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
The goaltender looked pretty surprised here, Edzo. Good delivery of the puck beats him on the low stick side.
Pittsburgh's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. The Capitals prevail on the draw. Snapping a pass to Eller. Time of the goal. We are in the final minute of what has been a tremendous hockey game. Directing that one to Malkin. Moved along and in. Back near the blue line to Niskanen. Got through. And he gains the zone. Loose puck gathered by Orpi. Pitching this one to Eller. The Capitals empty their net. He's at the bench. Washington's controlling play now at center ice. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Net empty. He scores.
Got the goal, and this game is over.
Sayonara, that pretty well puts this one away.
Washington's got that neutral zone faceoff. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. One last risky attempt to get back in this game. You pull the goalie, put an extra man out, and you should win the faceoff, or you're in trouble. Washington's got it off the draw at center. Carried to the corner boards by Malone, looking to Crosby. Net empty! Score!
Crosby.
referee's goal puts this one away, everybody should head for the exits.
That's going to be too much for them to come back from. That empty netter will seal the deal.
The Penguins took this game by a wide margin. It's not just the score that had a wide margin.
The coach has to be extremely happy with all the shots that were taken to give them this lead tonight.
Tournaments are exciting, especially when they are well played. We look with anticipation to our next game. Hope you do too. Good night for now.